property.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.
I will see you all soon.
Well, we're getting kicked out by the sheriff. We gotta go. God bless the sheriff. You are sheriff. God bless you.
No, thank you.
Jesus is coming soon. Don't be ashamed of Jesus. Repent and turn to Jesus. It's all right. Yes. Amen. Glory be to God.
In the morning, when I rise, in the morning, when I rise,
give me Jesus. Oh, gloria a Cristo Jesús.
Aleluya.
Give
God reigns. God is so good. Hello, brothers and sisters. Just making this short clip here. Come on here, fellowshipping with people that are here looking for work, that are in need, that are fighting to survive. It's cold. It's winter time. I'm in Shoreline, Washington, and just want to make this short video. What I witnessed right now, the body of Christ coming out here in the cold, in the doors of the Word, not just yours only, putting their gift, their faith into practice. So, brothers and sisters, just for encouragement.
Ah, ¿cómo está la comida? Wow, comida delicioso. Dios es bueno. Aleluya. Aprovecha, hermano. You can have
aquí estoy.
All this world.
Gracias.
Just give me Jesus.
Que Dios la bendiga.
When I come to die, oh, when I come to die, give me Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this
going through right now.
Just give me Jesus.
I don't know
if I don't. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world.
From another, as a shepherd divided his sheep from the goats, and he should set the sheep on his right hand, but the goats on the left. Then should the king say unto them on his right hand, Come ye blessed of my father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungered, and ye gave me meat. I was thirsty, and ye gave me drink. I was a stranger, and ye took me in. Naked, and ye clothed me. I was sick, and ye visited me. I was in prison, and ye came unto me. Then should the righteous answer him, saying, Lord, when saw we thee and hunger and fed thee, or thirsty and gave thee drink? When saw we thee a stranger and took thee in, or naked and clothed thee?
or when saw we thee sick or in prison and came unto thee? And the king shall answer and say unto them, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me. Then shall he say also unto them on the left hand, Depart from me, ye cursed, into everlasting fire. Prepare for the devil and his angels. For I was an hunger, and ye gave me no meat. I was thirsty, and ye gave me no drink. I was a stranger, and ye took me not in. Naked, and ye clothed me not. Sick, and in prison, and ye visited me not. Then should they also answer him, saying, Lord, when saw we thee an hunger, or thirst, or a stranger, or naked, or sick, or in prison, and did not minister unto thee? Then shall he answer them, saying, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye did it not to one of the least of these, ye did it not to me. And these should go away into everlasting punishment, but the righteous into life eternal. That's powerful, mighty. So, brothers and sisters, let's not let the worries, the anxieties, whatever confusion it's going on in our minds, in our hearts, let's not allow the enemy to keep us idle, lukewarm, or in the world, as so many are in the wide gate that leads into eternal destruction. Some here right now just witnessing the love of God, the body of Christ coming out here. It's cold. And these guys, they're most of them are homeless like I am. I've been homeless for about 7 years now. Praise the Lord. I give glory to God for that. Because we have to rejoice in all circumstances. Food and clothing I have, I'm content. Because Jesus is plenty. So brothers and sisters, just for encouragement, that we must walk in truth and in deed. And it says 1 John 3:18, let's love in truth and deed, not just word and in tongue. So let's love in truth and in deed, not just in word and in tongue. And be doers of his word, for he is coming soon. He is coming very soon. Brothers and sisters, he's coming soon. And so many continue to turn and walk in the wide gate in the world. You know, but I don't want to talk much, brothers and sisters, so I just pray in the name of the Most High, in the name of Jesus, the Anointed One, the only begotten Son of God, that whoever is watching this video, if they haven't repented of their sin, if they haven't called upon the name of the Lord Jesus as Lord and Savior, that they will humble themselves this moment, and that they will seek Him before it's too late. That they will surrender today. For today is a day of salvation. For tomorrow may be too late. For someone. For so many. Tomorrow's not promised. He is coming like a thief in the night. He is coming. Oh bride. Oh bride. Surrender to Jesus. Keep your oil lamps filled at all times. Do not let the worries of this world stop you from doing God's will, God's work. Brothers and sisters, it's hard. It's hard. But narrow is the way, and difficult is the way that leads into eternal life, and there very few find it. Are you on the narrow path? Surrender to Jesus today. Time is running out. Jesus Christ is coming very soon. Heaven or hell, repent or you shall likewise perish. So brothers and sisters, my prayer is that you will deny yourself daily and pick up your cross, and that you must be born again. In Jesus' precious, mighty, holy name I pray. Amen.
Wow, praise the Lord. We're over here just doing God's will, loving in truth and indeed for His glory. It's not about us, it's about Jesus Christ. And this gentleman just came and brought some more food. We're helping here feed the people that are looking for work, and gentlemen that God used to bring water, pizza, and thank you, Jesus.
Anything is good.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you, the Lord.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, the only Savior.
God bless you. Jesus Christ, He is the way, the truth, and the life.
Right. He said,
no other way.
I'm the way of life. I'm the way of truth. Mm-hmm. No one should go to the kingdom of God without me.
It's
through me.
John 14:6, Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father in heaven, but only to me, only to Him.
Yeah.
For what He did, He died on the cross for you, for us.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Without the shedding of the blood, there's no forgiveness of sin.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's on food. Beautiful. Very good.
God bless you, brother.
Yeah,
I'm Frank.
Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you. Peace and grace be with you in Jesus' name.
Thank you so much. Thank you, bro.
God bless you, brother. Peace and grace be with you in the name of Jesus.
Thank you,
Can I borrow that thing for a little bit?
See?
I'm gonna preach a little bit.
Oh, do that.
Give a little message.
Okay, I love that. Uh-oh.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Thank you, sister.
Okay, hermano. You said Carlos, ¿verdad?
Frank.
Frank. Ah,
yes.
Okay. I knew there was a Carlos and a Frank and a Francisco. Frank.
Peace and grace be with you.
Okay, we have pantalones. Look at this.
Wow. Dios es bueno. Dios es grande.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3.
My friends, peace and grace be with you in the name of Jesus. Amigos, que la gracia del Señor y la paz esté en sus corazones este día. Todo lo que estamos viendo es el amor, la gracia, el poder, las bendiciones de nuestro Señor y Salvador Cristo Jesús. Porque Él pronto viene. El tiempo se acerca. Jesucristo es el camino, la verdad y la vida. Si no conoces al Señor Cristo Jesús como su Señor y su Salvador, este día es el día de su salvación.
having called upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, today is the day of salvation. Call upon his name while he's near. Thomas is running out. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only begotten Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. That whoever shall believe in him should not taste death, should not perish, should not end up in eternal hell fire, but have the free gift of salvation.
Hallelujah.
For there is no other name given to mankind under heaven in which we must be saved. The name is the Lord of Lords, King of Kings, Christ Jesus. For Jesus did not come to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. For there is no condemnation to those that are in Christ, but those that do not believe in the only begotten Son of God are condemned already, because they do not believe in the only begotten Son of God. And this is the condemnation. But light has come into this world, that is Jesus Christ came over 2,000 years ago into this world. And he died. He paid the price for our sins.
Que lo que está diciendo el caballero, que le está diciendo que queda tiempo para arrepentirse.
Estamos
a tiempo para arrepentirse.
Seek the Lord Jesus Christ today. Call upon his name while he's near. Let the wicked forsake their ways. And the unrighteous man is God. Yes, God is love. Ladies and gentlemen, God loves you so much. But we must depart from evil, from what is unholy, what is unrighteous. Thomas running out. Come to Jesus today. If you have any questions about Jesus, about the Word of God, come and ask us any questions. If you need prayer, come to us, and we will be more than happy to pray for you today. Do not be ashamed of Jesus, whatever is holding you from surrendering completely to Jesus Christ. I just pray right now that Jesus will give you the power and the will to forsake anything that is keeping you from coming to the light away from
darkness.
Thank you for your time, ladies and gentlemen. Thomas is running out. Today is the day of salvation. Do not wait another day, another moment. For tomorrow may be too late. Tomorrow is not promised. God loves you. And God commands people everywhere to repent. To repent. To repent. What is repentance mean? Repentance means that we will make a U-turn from our old ways. From all ways of this world into holiness, righteousness, into Jesus Christ, the Lord of Lords and King of Kings. For God is being patient with us, not wishing none to perish, but for all to come to repentance. Have you called upon the name of Jesus? Jesus Christ, he loves you. Thomas running out, come out of this world, ladies and gentlemen. There's nothing too great, too powerful that God cannot do in your life. Don't think that you are gone, that it's too late for you. Don't think that Jesus is not for you, because that's a lie of the enemy. God came to set the captives free. Not allow the enemy to finish destroying. For God has created you for a purpose. He loves you and he wants to help you. Allow him to help you today. Seek the Lord Jesus Christ today. Thomas running out. Thank
vengan a Cristo Jesús. Él es la luz del mundo, el Señor de señores, Rey de reyes, porque Dios ama al mundo tanto que mandó a su único Hijo a este mundo para que él ponga la fe en Cristo Jesús. No morirá, pero tendrá vida eterna. Cristo Jesús viene pronto. Que Dios los bendiga. Que tengan buen día. If you need a Bible, I got extra Bibles. If you need prayer, if you have any questions, please feel free to ask any questions. Necesita un Biblia, tengo Biblia extra. Si tiene preguntas, pregunte, preguntas, en esta oración, venga y podemos orar por ustedes en el nombre de Cristo Jesús. Que Dios los bendiga.
Dios está en este lugar. El Espíritu de Dios se mueve en este lugar. Está aquí para consolar, está aquí para liberar, está aquí para guiar. El Espíritu de Dios está aquí. El Espíritu de Dios está en este lugar. El Espíritu de Dios se mueve en este lugar. Está aquí para consolar, está aquí para liberar, está aquí para guiar. El Espíritu de Dios está aquí. Dile, muévete en mí. Muévete en mí, muévete en mí. Toca mi mente, mi corazón. Llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí.
Vamos a decirle al Señor juntos, el Espíritu de Dios.
El Espíritu de Dios está en este lugar. El Espíritu de Dios se mueve en este lugar. Está aquí para consolar, está aquí para liberar, está aquí para guiar. El Espíritu de Dios está aquí. El Espíritu de Dios está en este lugar.
Créelo que Él está aquí.
El Espíritu de Dios se mueve en este lugar. Está aquí para consolar, está aquí para liberar, está aquí para guiar. El Espíritu de Dios está aquí.
Dilo conmigo.
Muévete en mí, muévete en mí. Toca mi mente, mi corazón, llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí. Muévete en mí, muévete en mí. Tócame, toca mi mente, mi corazón, llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí.
Sí, Señor, cántale a Él, el Espíritu de Dios.
El Espíritu de Dios está en este lugar.
Él está aquí.
El Espíritu de Dios se mueve en este lugar.
Oh, Dios. No es más, no.
El Espíritu de Dios está en este lugar. El Espíritu de Dios se mueve en este lugar. Está aquí para consolar, está aquí para liberar, está aquí para guiar. El Espíritu de Dios está aquí.
Levanta tu voz.
Muévete en mí, toca mi mente, mi corazón, llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí.
Muévete en mí,
muévete en mí, oh sí, muévete en mí. Toca mi mente, mi corazón, llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí. Toca mi mente, mi corazón, llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí. Muévete en mí, oh sí, muévete en mí. Toca mi mente, mi corazón, llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí, muévete en mí, muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí,
oh sí, muévete en mí,
muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí, muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí.
Deja que el Espíritu del Señor se mueva. Sí, pon tus manos en tu mente y en tu corazón y dile, Espíritu, muévete. Oh, toca mi mente, toca mi corazón y muévete con tu poder. Oh, aleluya. Sí, Señor. Deja que el Espíritu de Dios se mueva. Toca mi mente, mi corazón. Llena mi vida de tu amor. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete en mí. Muévete en mí, Dios Espíritu, muévete. Muévete, Espíritu de Dios, muévete en mí. Oh, aleluya, muévete sobre tu pueblo. Soplar con el viento de tu espíritu, con el aliento de Cristo sobre cada uno de nosotros.